The IGT Pro Tour went to Centurion in a beautiful Irene Country Club. Seventy-five players teed it up for the coveted first prize. After two rounds, Graham Francis Golf Academy's Herman, Minnie was leading the way. It was a perfect morning for the final round. Tour's longest hitter, Reinhard Combrink, going for the first green. Nathan Waghorn, fresh from a full season on the Sunshine Tour, playing some solid golf. All the way from England, Mike Downs, also playing some very solid golf. First round leader, Rae Mackie, is 6 shots back going into the final round. Roberto Lupini is 5 shots back. Long hitting Jakob Prinsloo is a birdie machine and will surely be looking to make a run at the leaders. Talented youngster JC Ritchie also starting the third round on 6 under par. Young amateur Zander Lombard starting 3 shots back. The overnight leader Herman Minnie tees off with 2 shot lead looking for his first pro title. Rae Mackie hitting his pitch on the second off. Otto from Greunen putting for birdie on the second. Rae Mackie trying to convert after a decent pitch shot. Jakob Prinsloo had a bit of a nightmare up the second hole. This was his 5th shot on his way to a double bogey 7. JC Ritchie got off to an absolute flyer, birdies on 1, and he had this chance for birdie on number 2 to get to 8 under par. He, however, would have a nightmare coming in, making 4 double bogeys, ending up with 78. Leader Herman Minnie made a par on the first, this is his 3rd shot on the par 5 second. Zimbabwean Sheldon Steyn, 2 shots back, has this putt for birdie on the second.
Nice birdie, Steyn.
Jakob Prinsloo made another double bogey on the third hole. He's now 4 over par for his round. Here he is teeing off on the 5th. Christiaan Pretorius made 2 early bogeys as well. He's now 4 under par. Rae Mackie is 1 over for the round of the 6 holes. This is a tee shot on the par 3, 7th. Christiaan Pretorius hitting his tee shot on a beautiful short par 3 7th. Leader Herman Minnie has had an awful start. He has had bogeys at 4, 5 and 6. Here he is on a tee at number 7. He had dropped all the way back to 7 on the par. Sheldon Steyn from Zimbabwe teeing off in the 9th hole. He is the new leader after 8 holes. Herman Minnie looking to turn around his day. He's still 3 over par after 8 holes. After 9 holes in the final round, the leaderboard looked like this. Herman Minnie would like to make amends on the back 9. After making birdies at the 9th and 11th holes, Herman Minnie reclaimed the lead after Sheldon Steyn made bogey on turn, double bogey on 11. Here is his tee shot at number 13. Zander Lombard is now only one back from Minnie. This is his tee shot at the 13th. Steyn has fallen off the pace with a bogey at 10 and a double bogey at 11. Yuri is putting for birdie on the 13th. After birdieing 13, Minnie is still one shot ahead of Zander Lombard, teeing off at the par 3 16th. Not happy with that shot, but he gets away with it. Zander Lombard only one back. He hits a good looking shot just on the left hand fringe. Sheldon Steyn is now trying to secure third place on his own. Yes, mate. Zander gets a bit clumsy with his chip shot on the 16th and he hits it way past. He pushes the return putt and is now two shots behind Minnie. Herman has a crucial putt to take a two-shot lead into the 17th hole. All three the final group players hit great second shots into the 17th hole. Here is Zander Lombard for eagle. Herman now lining up his eagle. And that'll be easy birdie for Herman. Zander cleaning up for birdie. Herman teeing off on the 18th for 2-shot lead. Sheldon needing a birdie on the 18th to secure third spot on his own. Zander surely needs an eagle on the short par for 18th to give himself a chance. Herman with his second shot on 18. Beautifully. Beautifully played. Zander needs to chip in if he's got any chance at winning this thing.
Nice chip.
Sheldon Steyn putting for birdie. He cleans up for the par to take a tied for third. Zander taps in for his closing birdie to finish alone in second. The stage is set for Herman for his first pro victory. And there it is. Congratulations to Herman Minnie for winning the IGT Pro Tour event at Irene Country Club. Here is the final result. So that concludes a great tournament with the beautiful Irene Country Club in Centurion. Next week the tour moves just across the road to Centurion Country Club. It's all about where you're going, no